Now we're in Yamasee, something like that, South Carolina. Across the street up here is the ruins of the old Sheldon Church. When General Sherman's troops came through, for a long time it was thought they burned the church, but I think they just ransacked the inside of it. And then it was gutted by locals who used it to rebuild their homes. There's some people over there doing some pictures. Engagement photos, I guess. Let's walk around. Let's walk around behind them. I don't want to get in their way. Few graves around here too. Let's see what this plaque says. The Campbell Oak. Big oak tree. It's a big church. Built sometime between 1745 and 1755. Some more old graves over here. Ann Bull Hayward died in 1851. Kind of graves scattered around here, all over the place. They're from Mikhail McKay. These mossy oak trees look pretty cool. Let's get around to the other side. They moved over here, now we're in their way again. Come over this way, bud. Some big old oak trees back there. What that in there? It's part of the pulpit, maybe? I think they have, they used to do weddings and stuff here. I think they have some kind of Easter thing here every year now. Pretty wicked how long it's been here. I think the inside was just vandalized by Sherman's troops. Just pretty scumbag thing to do to a church. A few more graves over here. Alright, that was the old Sheldon Church ruins. So we'll head out of here and find somewhere else to go.